Welcome to another edition of Hunk of Junk Car Mods Garage. Today we are going to be doing valves. We're going to clean them. We're going to take them from looking like this. Let me get the bad one here. I've already started on some of them. As you can see, there's carbon right here on it. Pretty bad. We're going to take them and make them look like new again. So let's get started. All right, we have a high powered drill here. We got it hooked up. We put the valve inside it. We have a piece of emery cloth here. Or not emery cloth, Scotch-Brite, excuse me. We have a piece of 220 sandpaper here, wet sandpaper, to polish with. We have a razor blade to help clean off the carbon, and a piece of 80 grit sandpaper to get the thick stuff off. What we're going to do, we've already got this one clean. We're going to take and polish it now. We're going to take and plug in our drill here. We have it hooked up to where it's already automatically on. Take the wet sandpaper. I'm just putting it on there. I'm not rubbing it hard or anything. Looking good to the left side. Sandpaper takes all the good stuff and all the polish away. There's other videos out there that show you exactly how to do this. If you want to know more in detail, then check out the YouTube channel for How to Clean Your Valve. All right, let's see what we got.
Get the valve out of the drill. Here's a rag here to wipe this off. Now, as you can see, we went from this carbon here. You can see that from this to this. Now what we'll do here is we got a little bit on the back side. When we lap that, and that will all come out. But other than that, that's a pretty good valve. That's the exhaust valve. Try to keep these in order. Here is one of our intake valves. Needs to be polished up a little bit, but she's all good and clean. So let's go to the rest of them. See here, it's all nice and shiny, all nice and clean on the back side. That's good compared to this one right here. You can tell the difference there. All yucky dirty. Well, go to our next one. in line. Put that back in the water. As you can see now, we got a nice clean valve there, ready to be put in. Alright, now we're going to go to our exhaust valve, and we're going to look how bad this one is. We're going to take and clean that up, show you what we do here. Insert it into our drill. Now we're going to be using the 80 grit sandpaper. Plug this in. As you can see here, still I got some spots here, but it's a lot better than what it was. There's our front part. So we'll go back and we'll do it again. Get it all cleaned up. I'm going to use a razor blade again. There, but we can tolerate that. All nice and clean for you. We could spend a whole bunch of time on it. We're just trying to show you how we do it. We're going to go through and we're going to do the rest of them. Dirty, so that's getting the valve dirty again. There we go, all nice and clean, ready to be lapped. Put that one away. uh, Alright, we're not going to show you every little one. You've seen how we've done it in the past five or six that we've done. What we're going to do here is we're going to finish them up. And then we'll get back to it. When we do the heads, we'll see how we're going to lap them. And hope that's helped you out clean your valves. Remember, like, share, and subscribe. Have a great day.